Any form of cleaning needs motivation, and I draw my motivation by watching others do their household chores on other wonderful YouTube channels that are there. And as I decided to deep clean my bedroom today, I decided to take a video so that it could motivate you to, you know, deep clean and organize your space. So without any further delay, let's just get started. So the first thing that I started with was the windows. I used my vacuum cleaner, the brush extension, to clean the mesh. And as you can see, my little helper never left my side. In fact, he wanted to do a lot of vacuuming himself. Okay, so anyways, after I cleaned the mesh, I then used a little bit of Colin, that is a glass cleaner, and some vinegar and a squeegee brush. So basically I first sprayed the glass with Colin and wiped it with a squeegee, and then sprayed it with vinegar and wiped it for a streak-free look. This took me around 15 to 20 minutes. I then removed the curtains and started wiping the walls. I generally wipe down the walls weekly with the microfiber extension mop, but when I do a deep clean, I like to either use cleaning wipes or a wet cloth to clean the walls. It gives the wall a very refreshed look. To avoid the bed from getting all dusty, I have placed a used bed sheet on the mattress, and I'll change it once I'm done with the cleaning. I then clean all the light fixtures, the mirror, bedside table, and the TV unit, basically all the flat surfaces. I then put up some curtains that I had recently purchased from Amazon. Putting up these curtains instantly gave the room such a warm, inviting feeling. I just loved it. Anyways, after that, I put a small little vase on the bedside table. It's basically an old watering can, and it has such a rustic look. I just placed some flowers in it, and it instantly gave that space a different look. I hung a few fall leaves that I bought to hide that ugly AC wire in the corner, and I put these three little succulents that I bought from Amazon and hung a frame over the bed. On my dressing table, I just placed these small lanterns and a little diffuser. I placed the remote holder and a little flower vase near the TV and hung the wires behind the TV on a command hook to get rid of the visual clutter. I then vacuumed and mopped the floors, and after the whole room was cleaned, I then changed the bed sheets and the pillow covers. I also sprayed a DIY linen spray on the bed and on the curtains. Very simple to make. It's just distilled water and essential oils in a spray bottle. The recipe also calls for vodka, but I didn't have any. Studies have shown that smell has a psychological effect, so using diffuser, scented candles and linen sprays can invoke good feelings indoors. And adding a little lavender essential oil helps you fall asleep faster, so it's perfect for bed linen. The only thing is that if you don't use vodka, you're going to have to refresh the bed sheets and curtains every 3 to 4 days because the fragrance just fades off. So yeah, but it's a lovely touch and it just refreshes the room instantly. I've also added a few lavender essential oil drops into my diffuser and turned it on. I just felt like hitting the bed immediately. So now that I'm finally done, let me just show you what the room looks like. So as you can see, I have very minimal decor in my bedroom, but the deep clean has definitely refreshed the room. A few simple housekeeping tasks can turn your bedroom into a more inviting environment that will leave you feeling calm and well rested for the day ahead. So bring some tranquility back to yourself by dedicating an hour or so every other month by deep cleaning your bedroom. So I hope you liked this video, and if you did, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed, please do hit that subscribe button along with the bell icon so that you'll get notified when I post a video next. So have a lovely weekend, guys. I'll see you next week. Bye bye.